Hey, Toy-Addicts, it's Judy. Hi. I have this set of the Barbie step-by-step boutique to share with you today. I actually just bought this at an estate sale, and the price was high on it, $18. I typically would not have paid that much, but I actually got it for my sister for her birthday. She said, "Ooh, I really like that." So I picked it up for her birthday. At first, the gal said it was complete. And then we found this on the table that was priced separately. And said, "Doesn't that go in here?" And it's in the way, but you can see it's right there. It looks like a different color on the box, but all the little accessories it looked like in the box were this color. So she agreed to include that. And then she said, "Well, the shoes aren't there." She had a bag, a little tiny one of those little snack size Ziploc bags, with the shoes that she wanted also $18 for. For Barbie shoes from the 90s. No. I might have some of the shoes. I've got some shoes, so I'm gonna see what I can find. But let's open it up and see what's in there because I actually didn't get a chance to really open it up and look at everything. So hopefully it's good. Let's take a look. First, let's look at the box and see what the box says we're gonna have in here. So there's my $18 price tag you can see up there. And the box says we'll have the chair, which we have, and then we'll have like one of those old, see, you really don't see these anymore, but one of these shoe trying on sizing stools. It says we're gonna have some hats and a cash register. There's another hat there, and then of course the store backdrops, and it looks like also some shoe boxes and maybe even purses. So let's hope that's all there. Look at the shelf details here. We've got some jewelry, some purse umbrellas, some furs and earrings and a hat, some shoes, gloves, more hats, and then scarves. This is a fancy store here. And then over here, we've got some like leggings or tights, maybe. Some more jewelry and hats and purses. This purse is cute. And a magic scarf. More belts. And then on this one, see that workout gear up there on the top? Nice. And a lot of belts, purses, and scarves. Look at all that fun fashion. Look at those hats at the bottom with the feathers. Woo! And the cowgirl boots. Check you out, Barbie. Okay, so we've got this is our counter, and then we've got our shelves all together. And then let's take a look at what we've got for our accessories. So we have our cash register, which will go here on the counter. And then we have a purse that looks like a little shell. So we'll put that, let's see, how about if we put this over here? We have a briefcase because, Barbie needs to carry her briefs around. We've got a little purse that has a turquoise strap or mint. It's probably mint. I'll put that up here on this side. Oh, and this is some sort of stand. The briefcase there and the stand right here. We also have a hat that we'll put on top of that stand. And another hat that will sit up here. Or not, because it's too wide for these shelves. Oh, here is the hat band for this one. The stickiness is coming off, so I'll have to maybe glue or tape that. Probably glue it. But that's the band that goes with this hat, because of course you need to have a ribbon on your hat. Who goes around town without a ribbon on their hat, for goodness sakes? This one's kind of coming off too. This one looks like a belt on the hat. I mean, so stylish, right? Look at how stylish. Barbie. And then we have a shoebox. No shoes in it though. But cute. Shoebox. And then we have, oh, here is the bench for putting your foot up on for trying on your shoes. And another shoebox. Also, no shoes in it. Earthquake! Whoops. Oh, there's something in here. I didn't even check on Barbie's briefs. Need to make sure she filed them all. Oh, Barbie. She got some cash to spend. Look at that. And a credit card. Man. Nice. Try this with the hats again. And we've got one more shoebox. So I'm gonna double check these purses just to make sure there's nothing inside of them either. Or maybe I'm not. I don't know if this one opens. Let's check the shell purse and see if that one opens. Looks like it might. Empty. Okay, so let's double check the box now, or maybe the directions will tell us a little more about what we should have here. So we got the chair. It looks like we're missing the shoe sizer. Right? I think. And then we got the briefcase, the cash register, two hats, three shoe boxes, these two purses. So it actually only looks like it came with one, two, three, no, three pair of these, six pair of those, three pair of those, and some boots. So we're definitely missing a bunch of shoes. But like I said, I probably have some shoes, so I'll probably throw some shoes in here. And she's got tons of Barbie shoes too, so. But it looks like, other than the shoe sizer, and I don't know, this might be paper, like little bits of tissue paper for the boxes. I could probably cut some tissue paper and put those. The money I don't see on here, so maybe the money was an extra. But it looks like we're missing 13 pair of shoes that went with this, which is, well, those little baggies did not have 13 pairs of shoes in them, but yeah, it's pretty complete, which is cool. And the different shoes probably don't matter. You can add extra accessories to this. This would be really cute for taking pictures of your Barbies and stuff. I mean, how cute is this whole set, right? Wouldn't you love to go into this store in the 80s? Barbie shoe shop. Let's see, what was it called? I already forgot the name of it. Barbie Steppin' Style Boutique. Oh, can you see the sign over the store at the mall? Steppin' Style Boutique. Super cute. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Check me out on Instagram at Jody Toy Addict. And if you want to support the channel, you can go over to Patreon. And for as little as $1 per month, you can support the channel. And don't tell my sister about this, because it is not her birthday yet. But if you want to check out her channel, she also has a YouTube channel called Bree the Brat, BREATHEBRAT. Okay, guys, see you later. Bye. See you next time. Bye.